stop. Lost your nerve, huh?
Why do you stop me?
Since when do you obey me? Worry. Fear is a natural reaction, life-saving in most cases. What is your goal? To help the girl or show what a hero you are? Exactly. If you're trying to help, there's no chance.
Calculating chances in a time like this. How low.
Listen to her. Doesn't like getting abandoned in the middle of an act.
What?
What? Did you see the size of that thing? Maybe you wanted to join them.
Not bad, I...
Didn't have enough, you motherfucker! He's back at it again. Piece of shit. Fuck you.
Hold on. Wait!
Quiet. Stop yelling.
You've saved me, and I've saved someone too. Poor girl, a little more, and she could have... Lord have mercy on for us. And you didn't see. She got away. I don't know how much, but if it weren't for me, God deliver our sinners from... Sorry, what is your name?
Ilya.
Indica. You know, they say that every hour that a patient doesn't get medical attention, their chance of survival is halved. Crazy thing to say, to be honest. It makes no sense to generalize like that. Do we include every case, even a pricked finger? Of course, the doctors say that to look...
No idea where to take it or where it came from.
Sister! Did you arrive safely? No incidents? Kasyuk, is that you? Wait a second!
Don't you dare! Right? Hey, you! Drop your weapon! Drop it!
You drop your weapon!
No.
Throw your rifle here! Don't taint your conscience with sin.
You're going nowhere, mate. All right?
Manage.
Won't manage.
I've got nothing to lose.
Fine, just... don't shoot, all right?
Do it like this.
Get on. Get on him. I'm telling you, go. Go. Get on. Get going! Get going! I'm telling you!
I think I won't. find him, huh? Come on in! Hooligan!
We'll shoot! You bitch! You fucking bitch! Stop it! Now! Or I'll kill you! I'll kill you right here!
Zum Glück ist er ein schlechter Schütze. Und Crazy, wenn es da vorhin einfach die Hand vom Teufel aus dem Schrank gerissen hat.
Eyes on the road.
Why are you aiming your revolver at me? You won't shoot me.
Why is that? If you don't go faster, I will.
Yes. Wait.
Wait.
Please! You scum! Just come back! Just wait!
Was passiert, wenn man anhält? Soll ich es auch probieren? Komm, ich such uns mal. Okay. War jetzt nicht so spektakulär, wie ich erwartet hätte.
You fucking bitch!
Eyes on the road.
Why are you aiming your revolver at me?
Come back!
You won't shoot me.
Just wait!
Why is that? If you don't go faster, I will.
Come back!
Wait.
Just wait.
Ziemlich widersprüchlich.
I'm not running anymore. Stop it now, or I'll kill you. I'll kill you right here. I'll fucking kill you. I'll shoot you.
Dann nimm noch mal Schießtraining, Junge.
Just come back.
Oh nee! Der Arme! Ist das doof?
Hey. Hey. Are you wounded? This is good.
What are you? down.
Oh, whatever you say. Get up. No, 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 you don't need that.
No.
Let's go.
Wait, what on this?
Well, either with me or with them, up to you.
So freak, ich weiß nicht, wie man darauf kommt, so eine Musik da einzubauen. So
sorry, we're doing no more than 5 verse an hour, though.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How do you understand it, huh?
Is he talking about the word versed or how to start an engine?
I grew up in a bike shop. My father sold them.
In Spasov.
Why in Spasov? No. In Godadishi. I've never been to Spasov.
That's where I grew up.
The man's logic is flawless.
Are you embarrassed to be so close to a man?
She's been waiting for that. He's quite a looker, huh? Thick boy.
I must smell awful. You know, they kept us in the train for 3 days.
Oh, don't worry. He likes it.
Oh! Pardon.
Come on, come on! Grab her tits!
Hey!
Stop pretending! He's just like the men you imagine in your room when you're...
Enough!
All right, calm down.
Is he a bandit or a sissy?
Hold on to your seat, for God's sake!
Der Teufel, Junge. Der Teufel.
Wait.
Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, 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 whoa!
Indica, komm, schau, was wir heute reinbekommen haben.
Oh, darf ich?
Ganz ruhig.
Hast du dafür nicht etwas zu viel getrunken?
Komm schon, wenn du gewinnst, darfst du eines behalten.
Wie funktioniert das?
Wie Gas an der Steuer.
What the fuck passiert hier bitte? Oh shit, eins verpasst. What the hell? Machen wir hier. Ich hätte gerne alles eingesammelt. Vater, lass mich vorbei. Okay, wahrscheinlich hätten wir das einsammeln können, weil es 2 Runden gibt. Wenn man das doch gewusst hätte. Was ist hier bitte alles in dem Spiel drin? Einfach so ein Pixel Art.
Ha, das darf doch nicht wahr sein. Los, eine dritte Runde.
Wow. Okay, das ist Cheaten. Das ist Cheaten, Fatih. Vater?
Ich lebe, mir geht's gut. Ah, verdammt. Mein Liebes, hol mir aus der Werkstatt den 9er und den 13er Schraubenschlüssel und ein Hammer.
What the hell? Es käme
hat Überraschungen, die man nicht erwarten würde. Wow, ist das deins? Ja, das ist meins. Wer bist du? Ich bin Milko und dein Rad ist doof. Doof? Aber das ist das erste Mal, dass du so etwas siehst. Das Ding schafft noch nicht mal 10 Werst. 10? Es hat einen Viertel-Liter-Kessel, also eher 50. Ja sicher, es ist Schrott. Lass mich mal fahren. Nein, hast du eine Ahnung, was das kostet? Hab keine Angst, ich pass schon auf, nur eine Runde. Gleich ist Schrott. Entweder hat er einen Unfall gebaut oder er ist abgehauen. Aber man muss doch ein Fest feiern und sich freuen, denn dieser, dein Bruder, war tot und lebt wieder. Er war verloren und ist wieder aufgefunden worden. Lukas 15, 32. Was?